50-50, 100%. So it's definitely something that we're going to see from Hoodless probably. We're probably going to see, I would either say, just based off of their experience offline, I'd probably say Rig and Mila. That's Mila, probably what you're going to see. Sure. But again, Hoodless has a very strong Zac. For a while there, he was actually favoring Zac in DOA 5. He was using Zac at most majors. So I know that I spoke with him, and he obviously thinks Zac is still good, but he just says Rig is just the way to go for him in this game. So.
For sure. And the other thing that Memphis needs to do is just pray to the DOA gods that there is not a stage with a ceiling on it. Right?
Oh, my God. Exactly. Rig, another thing that makes Rig super good is the fact that he has that super launcher throw. You will bounce off of that roof, and you will get launched, guaranteed. You cannot break hold out of that situation.
Do a thing about it.
But again, something that's going to go a long way here for Memphis. Hoodless is very one of the, probably if not the most defensive player in the community as far as the way he chooses the block and his blocking patterns. He blocks a lot because of the fact that in his mind, why would I not block? I'll take the grab.
Yep.
I would much rather let you just use your stupid little reset grab or whatever and get your 5% than to get counter-hit.
Yep.
Don't want to get counter-hit. That's his mindset.
And that's the one thing that, and that's another thing that Memphis should be doing. Like, if you're going against a super strong player in these situations, you got to play a little disrespectful. So do like 2, 3, 4 grabs in a row to get them off kilter so that way you can start blowing them up with those counter-hits.
And I can 100% tell you from experience, Hoodless will let you grab him 12 times before he hits a button. I can tell you 100%. Yup, he will not hit a button. Hoodless is one of the hardest players in the community to counter hit.
Yeah.
It's very hard. If you get a counter hit on Hoodless, it kind of shocks you because you're like, I can't believe I actually just counter hit this dude. His defense is so good.
Exactly.
All right.
So we're going to see it. And again, it's about that stage, man. If he can get, you know, a stage that's relatively balanced.
Yeah.
Know, I kind of want to see some blow-ups, so I'm not opposed to seeing a ceiling stage.
But right.
For Memphis's sake, right, you know, he definitely wants someone that doesn't have a ceiling.
I want to see Memphis use that forward grab a lot. So, obviously, this is going to be a more open stage. We do have a little bit of a danger zone. If you hit somebody into one part of the wall, the pterodactyl actually come out and carry you back upstairs. So, we'll see if that happens.
You saw that 2P immediately on screen. Got the counter hit with him for the throw.
These two actually have played online quite a bit. And there's Memphis Legends getting that bound early.
Watch out. Well, this starts to break the throw. Good job. Nice ice up there. And I think a stage like this might play into Hoodless' favor because, you know, Hoodless likes to space things out. And this is one of the larger neutral stages in the game.
So something we're going to see a lot, Hoodless is going to be jumping out of the grab ring. Once you counter hit him or you hit him with the 2P, he's going to back up. Wow!
But Hoodless breaks it. Nice sidestep from Hoodless. And you saw from Memphis right there, he didn't want to spend that meter. He didn't want to cancel the break there. He just took
Take the damage. Memphis Legends starting off getting around on the board. I don't know, Shade.
Yeah, I mean, it's going to be a tough matchup if Memphis continues to be neutral like this.
Okay, there's the quick launch there into the new bound. Forward kick. No wall splat, though.
And one thing Hoodless already knows is that Memphis doesn't have enough meter to do a break.
Oh, no. Yep, exactly. So if he can get his meter and he wants to go for the break blow, it would be a good time to do it because he has no meter to break. But either way, he's going to run away with this without even using the meter. Doesn't even need to use it. Yep. All right, so Memphis still does not have 2 bars of meter.
Yeah. And you notice that combo he finished there, it wasn't one of those close hit combos. I wonder if that one does more damage than the normal close hit attack.
Well, actually, Hoodless Rig does not have access to a close hit after his bound.
Good.
He's actually, if not one of the only, he's probably one of the only characters in the game that doesn't have access to a bound.
He doesn't need more. Didn't need more tools. Good.
Yeah, we'll just take everything you can away from the character. He's too damn good. Alright, so Memphis finally sitting on 2 bars of meter has access to the break hold. Nice block there, but caught hitting a button on the up kick string. Got to be a little more patient
there. And that's been part of the meta for Rig in general these days, is when you hit that AK, that mid kick, it has a follow-up to it, and a lot of players get caught pressing the button after.
And that up kick is 12 frames.
So
it's Hayabusa's old up kick from DOA 4, but it's a mid now.
Nuts.
All right, so Memphis needs to get back into this. He started off so – that was -7. No neutral throw there by Hoodless. Takes the stun instead. Nice break hold there by Memphis Legend to stop the pressure. He's going to get that stun. Oh, he's going to use – is he going to use the meter? I like it. I respect it. I use the meter. I respect it. This is a dead string. He has no options right there. Okay, he's caught hitting the button. And just like that, Hoodless is going to take the first game in the set.
And that's the interesting part that we'll see develop. Is those dead strings, sometimes you just need to finish them. Put your opponent on notice to respect
Memphis Legends is thinking right now, like, what do I do? Like, do I take this mask off? Is this impairing my ability to play? What is going on? I don't know what's going on in his head right now. I don't really see a character switch.
No.
There's no reason for him to switch. I think he's doing well. I mean, Hoodless is, like, honestly, when you're fighting against Hoodless and you lose your first game, you're thinking, do I need to switch? But honestly, Tina would not be the good character to go with in this matchup. I don't think so.
I think right now what we're seeing from Memphis is solid play. The one thing he needs to clean up is just making sure that when he stuns Hoodless, quick launch.
Take advantage.
Quick launch.
Again, and that's what I'm saying. It's so hard to stun him. Once you stun him, it's hard. We got a ceiling stage. So they only have access to the ceiling once you stun. So actually, they're under the ceiling right now. No. This isn't the ceiling part, is it? Because I know towards the middle of the park, that's where the ceiling starts.
It gets confusing.
It gets a little confusing.
We'll find out. I think it is the ceiling, but we'll find out. And that's what Memphis has to keep in mind now. Nice sidestep. And it's here. Once again, Memphis not quite finishing those stuns. I don't think he's expecting to stun Hoodless in that situation. I think he was expecting Hoodless to block it. Got through him off a little bit. May cost him the round here. There it is. Nice throw. And look at that safety right there. And he can
push us off. Ooh. Those are the grabbing. That's what I'm saying.
Just be disrespectful.
That's what
about
I'm
it.
Saying.
Just grab
so
again.
Now that Hoodless knows that Memphis Legend is not afraid to throw him, he's probably going to get unbumped at this point.
Exactly. All
right. Nice. That's a new combo. That's a new string there from Briggs. Forward kick, kick, bending into his spinning stance there in the up punch.
Yep. Nice break hold from Hoodless there. Didn't want to be in that situation where he's plus 30. Again, we're seeing it. Quick launch.
Okay.
Get that
there's
damage.
The damage.
The wall,
25%. Nice. Gets the fore grab. There it is again. He knows what he has to do. He still didn't hit a button.
That's what I'm saying.
Hoodless is not hitting buttons, man.
That's the situation you don't want to be against Mila. She's so strong with that.
All right, so Memphis trying to put some work in right now, man. He's opening them up.
Yeah, he's getting those ankles, too. I like it, and this is Hoodless especially. Where there's a nice
beautiful
space.
Mid kick hold by Memphis Legends. Memphis Legends gonna get a game on the board. It looks like it. There's the bound forward kick.
No, Hoodless, in trouble.
All right, plus one.
Nice high crush there. Keeps him against the wall. What's gonna be the situation?
All right, nice crush.
Again,
there it is. What's he gonna do? Still just backing up out of the range.
That's that rig walk speed that got him out of that situation right there. Like what we've seen from Hoodless. Good match for the player so far.
Okay, down back punch. So that down back punch one counter hit is guaranteed.
Yep. So dangerous. Nice throw from Hoodless.
That's safe. -5 or -6, I believe.
Plus 5 right there. Exactly.
All right, plus one. Goes for the the fatal stun. He is dead. 4-4 kick to close it out. No, that's max damage. That's so hard to do. It's usually 4-4 kick, but you can free cancel with the up kick kick. So both players, two rounds on the board right now. One more round, and Memphis Legends is going to go to loser's bracket.
Nice hold. You're seeing Hoodless. He's adjusting. He's recognizing that after the first.
Oh, he held. That was such a good cancel. All right. Breaks it neutral. Both players are neutral after you break Mila's throws. All right. Nice sidestep. Uses the meter, though.
Yeah, he used
plus one. Nice sidestep, no attack though. There's the reset grab. Nice duck by Memphis Legends. Oh, he had to use the meter to get out right there.
Yeah, it's been a really good match from these.
Oh, there's the half wall splat. Oh, he has no meter. He's dead. Oh no, he didn't splat.
Grab.
He's
grab him again. There you go.
If he confirms the grab, he's dead. And just like that, Memphis Legends takes a game off of Hoodless 1-1.
What are we seeing? We both just said it. Keep grabbing Hoodless.
You have to throw him. I'm telling you, Hoodless, look at him. He's like, all right. I'm gonna say it in his voice. He gonna grab.
Yeah.
He gonna keep grabbing. Look, he's thinking in his head. Look at him. He gonna grab me.
He gonna grab me. All
right. I'm gonna do buttons. Watch. He's about to start mashing like crazy right now.
And I might play it to Memphis's favor because Memphis obviously wants you to grab. He needs
so look, Memphis is smart. He's gonna start hitting him now.
Yeah.
He killed. I don't know if you noticed, but he killed him all three of those rounds with the grab every single time.
Yes. Let's go. And I think this stage, this could be tricky for both players. Nice and close.
Oh.
Projected the 2-key?
Is Memphis
feeling himself?
Yo, he's definitely feeling himself 1-1 right now. Whoever wins this is going to top
24.
Top 24, yeah.
Or at least they're going to win their pool. We'll say that. And I like the adjustment we're seeing with Hoodless. He's throwing out a few more lows because he's been getting hit by that high crush a lot.
All right, there's that. That's so dangerous. Nice punish on the up kick by Memphis Legends. Okay, there's the neutral.
Another high crush.
Oh, that was such a good sidestep. That's what I'm saying, man. Oh, that was such a good sidestep. He needed that. All right, so there's the sweep there by Memphis Legends.
There it is again.
Oh, he crushed that?
That's nuts. You got to clip that because that's crazy. can't believe you were able to crush that. You should be able to crush that.
Well, it's actually a high.
Yeah, but well, I guess it doesn't do.
Yeah, no, it doesn't. All right, so Hoodless looking like it looked like he downloaded Memphis Legend at this point, but it's just hard to say because the things Memphis was doing to win, it wasn't really something you can download. He was just getting the 50-50s right.
Yeah.
He caught him on counter hit. He's not getting his meter. Oh, he did.
Yep. Ooh, big time damage. Recognize that Memphis wanted to hold on to his own meter instead.
All right, that's safe. Ah, it's not looking good. If he gets the up kick kicking from him, he might die. Nope, one more hit.
Not yet.
And that's it. Memphis Legends is going to be going to lose bracket. Nonetheless, though,
that was a good show
Memphis Legends played extremely well. Hoodless just, again, not only, because we don't see Hoodless lose that much. Not only is Hoodless incredibly hard to beat, but he's really hard to even get that first game on. Once you get that first game, it's like, all right, I got to get this next one. And at that point, Hoodless is going to adapt.
That's the beauty of Hoodless, right?